Oh, what is up, guys and girls? SirMonkeySuit, back for part 23 of Alien Isolation. Alright, so I am back. In the last episode, we got a message from Ellen Ripley that was directed towards her daughter Amanda, and it was very emotional. Oh god, I can't take it. We also come across, we were made aware of Seeks and Security, which proceeded to arse rape me. So I ended the episode there. I also can't see through some goddamn smoke. Oh, there he is. I should probably get this ready here. I can't tell which way he's going to end up going here at all. I got really lucky there.
Just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
Holy shit, that was too close. Oh god, I gotta really think. Oh, my throat just feels like it's stuck. It's terrible, terrible. On your way, you'll make this hard. Damn it! No. Damn, it's too many. It's too many of them. Too many. Too many. Ow. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Okay.
Where'd they go?
Oh god. Give me just a second here, guys. Alright, that's a bit better. Bit better. Still kind of outside there a bit. Oh, here he comes. I don't know if this the kind of armor that they're wearing would work against a stun baton.
I know you're here.
I do not know what. I keep forgetting.
Here, and I know you're human.
I keep forgetting that you can't. You can't access your weapons menu while you're in a locker. Right, cool. So it does work against guys in armor. Good. Because it's silent and it's deadly, so it works. Okay, cool. Alright. It must have been the guy that was on this patrol here then that followed me to that locker. Nothing really back that way, is there? No. Yeah, I don't think so. Bolt gun actually might be a good choice here. That's a good call. It's a very good call. But then again, they've got helmets on though, so it might not work as good as I think. Or good as I'd hope. It's quite far away, actually. Someone behind me as well.
Make it through this, I promise.
Oh. Don't want to be seen here. To go. No, bollocks. Holy shit, dude. This is way too close. Holy shit, dude. Is there a way I can get through this way? Well, there's a entrance here I suppose I could take. Alright, let's go through here. Yeah, this should lead up to where that guy that thought he saw me. It does require me to hopefully it'll not give away my position. Let's hope. Oh, careful now. Hello. He's living right on the outside of that. He should have seen this really, but you know. Might need to stun this guy.
What about the kids are doing right now?
Oh wait a minute. Ah, there were. Cool. Nice.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 60% and
alright, cool. Save point here. Whoa. Was that the guy down below, or was that a guy behind that door? It doesn't say that there's hostiles nearby, so I'd imagine it's probably the guy down below. I guess I'll find out though. It looks like it may have been the guy down below. I don't know if they're up here or not though as well. Let's risk it. Oh, it's Ricardo.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms room, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Otherwise, his mouth's like not moving at all. Alright. Alright. That's an elevator, isn't it? Or like a tron. Ah, it's an elevator. I thought it was. I remember this from, yeah, I remember this part of the map from way back. I think it was like episode 3 or something. Do, cup of Joes. Oh yeah, it's that freaky, smirky guy in a guy. Kind of get how well do you know your long haul sex partner? Oh dear. Alright, last time I was here there was androids here, so is there gonna be androids here now? They've all fucked off. No, there's people here. Even better. Seems like they're all on the right side, so as long as I keep to the left, I should be okay. Should be being the key word there. Alright, here we go. Ion Torch, a go. I choose you! Ion Torch, Ion Torch. You know, I wonder how long that is actually going to be before the generation comes out where the Iron Torch is a Pokemon. Iron Torch! Hello, dead man. He seems to have a bit of a freaky smile on his face. Was he jerking it here when he died? I was just jerking it, man. Then I got killed, man. Was cool, man. I need some health. I need health. Give me health. Give me dad health. Yo! Alright. What am I doing? This one? Since it's got the green. The green screen. Got it. Match input with down. Oh, I press A to confirm. Ah, got it. There we go. A lot of nifty little puzzles and stuff that you need to do in this game. What the hell's this one? Docking alignment. Press A to engage. What? Do I need to get in the circle? Right, so you have to get the circle within the circle, is basically what that is. God, that was weird. It like kind of inverts your control as well, so right is left and up is down. Down is up and right's left. Boom. Oh God, look at that sun. Wow, it's bright. Icarus! Don't look to the light. Ah, here we go. Need to continue. Oh, God damn it. Oh, dear lord. Okay, I've got this. I've got this. Keep it there. 1, 2, 3, and boop! Oh, yeah!
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Manually input torrent's coordinates. Coordinates. Alright, let me down. Let me down. There we go. I'm going the right way here, yep. Well, I guess. I have no idea how to get there. Holy shit. Okay. How am I supposed to get over there?
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
Is this the airlock? This must be it, surely. Yeah, it is.
There, got it.
Got it! Alright. Going down. Down. Our synthetics are built, not created. See you tomorrow together. Before they breed, track and exterminate. Am I going to need one of these? Am I going out into the open? Yes, I am. Oh dear God. This should be fun. Alright, here we go. I should really have a reflection on that, but apparently I don't. Okay. Save the game here. I wonder like how... Like, if I wonder if you can actually use a suit like... in the station, like wherever you want. That would be odd, wouldn't it? I'm heading outside, Doc. Oh shit, look at this. This is badass. Shit. Well, I can only move at this pace. It looks cool, though. Looks badass. The planet. Things are falling around. God. Just loads of debris everywhere. This place is fucking huge. It is massive. Oh, shit. Actually wanting to look at that when it blocked out the sun, see how much it would actually block out. But now I'm not gonna get that chance. Oh wow, look, there's two suns. Whoa. Double sun all the way. Across the sky. Come on, fucking hell. Also, that guy that was patrolling in that window over there. Did he not see me? I am in a bright white suit. Also, I wonder if there's going to be like any, like, you know what I mean? Punching the coordinates at the terminal. Out with the space battle, you know? Like, I doubt it, like, because I mean, well, they'd have to be in a, yeah, they'd have to be in the suit of their own. That just wouldn't work. I don't think. Ugh, why is it every time I'm in a suit, I can only move this slowly? Yeah, probably gravity and stuff. Yeah, it's probably just weighing me down. Da, 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 da. I don't have any flashlight in here either. There's a odd kind of sound in here. There we go. Let's bring that down there. Yeah, that's a bit of light, I suppose. So make sure there's no one hiding. Park, clamp, emergency, unlock, which one am I? This one. No. This one. Alright, I need to wait for it to power up. I use this stuff now? Nope. Ah, there we go. And down. I look like the Michelin man. Well, my arm does anyway. Look. Yeah. Alright, use this now? Yeah. And a pool. Things are spinning. Ooh. Alright. There's nothing else for me to push and pull in here, so I'll just go outside. Oh, does he have, oh, I'm gonna have to walk all the way back! Oh well, maybe I'll see something blood out the sun. Like arrows or something. Our arrows will blot out the sun.
I hope I don't have to go back in there. Yeah. Let them blot out the sun, please. Great, it's going to happen, is it? Just doesn't look like it. Yeah, let's open this. Shit on the goo. Oh, what's this going to require? Another puzzle. Select the coordinates and press A to confirm input. There we go. It actually vibrates my controller when I hit it. I was getting worried there because I thought I needed to actually find out via something back in that room. It'd be nice if it moved a bit faster, like. Watch it not be right. Watch it not be this way at all. We'll have to go all the way fucking back. Oh! Yeah! There we go. Oh yeah! Oh, hell, there's two. What the hell was that? Was that like Buzz Lightyear? Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! What is this stuff? I'm probably getting a ton of like radiation poison just standing here.
Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Alright. Find a way for the Torrance to dock.
We're all looking for ways to dock, aren't we?
Oh dear God. Our stairs will blot out the sun.
And all the way back. Holy shit, dude. Well, hopefully in this time something, you know, some big bit of debris. Just, debris.
At least it's cool to look at.
Very badass. Yeah, nothing's gonna blot out anything, are there?
Bullshit!
Well, shit's on fire muchly over there.
Muchly!
Whoa. What's happening? Yeah, you just want to open that up, please? Thank you.
Okay. Ah, let's take this off first and then save the game.
Means that if I die, I'll not have to change again. Even though it really takes that long, but never mind.
Every second counts! Especially when you've been moving for 0.1 miles an hour for the past 10 minutes.
Yep, he's dead. He's dead, dead. We'll put it this way, right? If they made this game solely based off the first Aliens movie, then it's probably going to end the same way, with only me alive. I mean, let's be honest. And the door's locked. Oh, hello there. Oh. Hello? Oh. Crap. Okay. I need a flamethrower. Come on. Come on. Shit, there was. Come on, where you going? Where you going, baby? Where you going? I don't know if these lead anywhere. I hope to God that they do, because... Ah, thank God. Okay. Okay, oh, no. Open up, open up. I just want to get out the vent. No. Okay, let's do this. Quick. Oh, oh, he's miles away. He's miles away. He fucked off. And then he came back. Just, why is he not moving? Nah, here we go, here we go, here we go. He's going back that way. Shit. Damn it. Piss off, bitch. I know you've seen this before. Yeah. How do you like that, bitch? Let's go. Get the hell out of here. Alright, I'm completely out of flamethrower. Fuel. My last resort is gone. It's dwindled. It's diminished. It's not looking good, is it? Nope. Ricardo, which last time I saw him, he was in here. So let's just be a bit, you know, a bit cautious here. And okay, that door's locked. Great. Okay. Ricardo? Oh dear, I saw a dead body there. Oh, he's got a face hug on him. Oh dear.
Ricardo? Oh god. Ricardo. Oh no.
Oh dear. Okay. That was close. What have I got that can... Oh, nothing. Nothing. I'm gonna hope I get some flamethrower fuel here. If not, then shit. That's not gonna help. Multiple signatures. Perfect. There are still guys down here. Beautiful. Vent. Oh shit, they're all fucking coming. Look at this. Oh fucking hell, come on. Ah, here we go.
Keep looking. I don't like this.
Nothing over here.
All right, now's my chance to think.
You've been killed.
Let's use Yeah, let's use this again. This is gonna be my best bet. Because we can't be spotted by the guys, and the alien is too busy with them to worry about us, so that's a good. I think they're all out in the corridor anyway. Fucker. I think the alien's the only one left. Mind you, if he was that close, I would be able to hear his footsteps, and I can't, so... Now I can. So that was the alien. Okay. Alright. Flamethrower fuel, good. Whoa. Come on. Alright. This is gonna lead nowhere, is it? It's gonna lead fucking nowhere. Oh, wait a minute. No, we're in. Look? Where does this lead? Oh. Right, it sounded like you just jumped up back up and jumped back up into the vents, so whoa. Who's that? Who's that? Hands are clipping a bit through the, what do you call it? There. Let's be a bit careful about that. Whoa! Damn it! Fuck! Fucking dick! How did it see me there? How did it see me? Oh, it sucks balls! Balls! I am all the way back. At where the comms place is, aren't I? Shit. Yep, I am. Alright, well, this is what we usually do. This is where we end the episode, and I will be back in episode 24, where I just died. Or roughly around about that area. So, thanks for watching, guys. I've been Zaki's Bidikis. I'm SirMonkeySuit. It's been episode 23 of Alien Isolation, and I'll see you.